I know you've heard of the land of milk and honey. Just recently, we was over in Henry County at J&T Garden and Beekeeping, where we visited with Jeremiah and Jason Priest. There's one thing for sure, this is the land of honey.
Kind of glue itself in there?
Yeah. They'll actually take what they call propolis, which is sap and resins, and they'll actually glue all the cracks, crevices, and crannies of the hive. And what we're looking right here, Jay, you want to go ahead and explain that?
This is all the brood that the queen lays, all the eggs. This comb, the reason it's dark, because it's been in here for a while, probably over summer. And the reason it's dark is because they got dirty feet, actually. Makes it kind of dirty.
You're not wearing any gear, man. They don't bother you?
He's the crazy one. Did I tell you that? There's some more brood there.
Yeah, I don't worry too much about it.
Now, queen, she'll actually lay up to 2,000 eggs a day. So you can have a lot of bees develop very, very fast.
We're in Henry County, Indiana. We are with Jeremiah Priest and Jason Priest. Hi, guys.
Hi.
And you guys keep bees.
That is correct. Yep. We are beekeepers.
Yeah. And you got started in about 10 years ago,
yeah.
Jason? 8 years ago?
Yes.
How much honey do you guys produce each year?
It all depends on the year of the nectar flow, but typically each one of our hives produces about 50 pounds of honey. So we got about 20 colonies right now, so we get up near 1,000 pounds a year. So
wow, that's a lot of honey. And you've been commercializing it, selling it different areas around Indiana here now, huh?
Yeah, actually my brother, he's in charge of the Pendleton Farmers Market. He'll tell you a little bit about that market.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been doing the Pendleton market for the past 2 years. It's been a really good outlet there.
Yeah.
Sell honey, soap, beeswax candles, just all kinds of different stuff that has to do with honey, honey candy.
And you work at another one.
We actually, my wife and I, we manage the Newcastle one and the one there in Markleville as well. Newcastle's, this is the second year for it. And I think this is the third year for the Markleville Farmers Market. So both two new markets. And, I mean, Pendleton has been there quite a while. We got a good customer base there. So
today's a good day for us to be out here. You say it's the bees kind of like sunny weather?
Oh, yeah. They love the sun. They can tend to shy away from cloudy days. When it's cloudy out and overcast, they usually tend to be a little bit on the temperamental angry side. So.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, this is a good day then. How do folks, you know, a lot of folks want honey for just to eat or to prepare other foods with. How do they get a hold of you?
Well, we have a website where people can actually visit us on the web and contact us by email. And of course, you know, at our farmers market locations through the summer. But we got to remind people, you know, it's not just the summertime we have honey. We'll have honey year-round for these folks that are interested in it. So just give us a call. We'll set up an arrangement. We're working on trying to get us a storefront opened up maybe next year where we can have actually people come visit us, have all of our gift shop items at the storefront, and basically just get a hold of us and we'll get your honey that you need.
And I don't know if I've already asked this or not, but you collect bees too. If somebody's got a bee problem, you might be able to help them out. Honeybee problem, you might be able to help them out.
Oh, yeah, we go on swarm calls. We'll catch anywhere between 10 to 15 swarms a year. It just depends. You know, a lot of times they don't stick around. We usually get a panic phone call from a resident needing the bees, saying that there's bees in their trees. We usually go over there, take our equipment, put them in a box, capture them and take them home, put them in our bee yards, and turn them into honey producers for us.
Okay, but we got some more hives behind us. We got one, two, three, what, four of them, five of them back here?
Yeah, these are some new hives we actually put up this year. They're actually doing really great. We're not going to get a whole lot of honey off of these this year, so next year, though, they'll actually produce very well. So.
Okay, all right, let's take a look.
All right.
Pretty good?
Delicious.
So if you like honey, stop see these folks. You can find them at the Pendleton, Markleville, and Newcastle Farmers Market. And you can also visit them on the web from Henry County, Indiana. This is George Price.